quiet.
Still be there, Nora. You know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck.
it is, we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the fob.
You shitting me?
They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do.
Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
People light.
What I heard.
Yeah, Whitney's probably hiding with the game.
This is taking all day.
No Indio was inbound. Maybe they had a dust up in the park. Previous group ran into a couple scars in there. I'm sure they'll get
here. The more danger. I'm not sticking around after dark.
Huh, me neither.
You, Nora?
Tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went, and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Yeah.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Ellie. In this aquarium.
Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up.
I made her talk.
Thank you. something. Why'd you all leave?
Found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it made no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it made no difference. Because the only person.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse?